Namaste, welcome. I don't know about you, but certainly for me, as we move through autumn and towards winter, I can start to feel really heavy and dull and tired. Often, when I begin to feel this way, I'll start reaching for the things or practices that help to ignite and inspire and energize. And whilst they certainly serve a purpose, they may not be the most sustainable fix if and when that heaviness comes from a need to rest. So this is to honor rest, to know that we can lean towards it and meet it with a skillful softening that will truly empower us. Yoga Nidra, a practice of complete surrender, total effortlessness. It's retraining ourselves in how to relax so that the nervous system can shift from that fight and flight mode of doing into the rest and digest of being, that space where our greatest nourishment and healing can take place. Let's get started. You'll want some props, maybe a pillow or bolster for under the knees, a blanket or light shawl to cover you in case you get cold, maybe an eye pillow or cloth to cover the eyes to reduce that sense of light. Come to lie down on your backs. So, as you begin to get yourself situated, using the props to provide a level of comfort and support so that you don't feel the need to shift or shuffle during the body of the practice. This might mean a cushion or a bolster under the knees. It provides a little support for the lower back. If you're taking this option, both heels are still touching the ground, even as you lie down, otherwise the legs are slightly active. You might like to use a blanket, especially if you are someone who gets a little cold. The body temperature will drop as you become more relaxed. So we'll go up the length of the body, but keep the arms free. And then as you lie down, I like to have either a cushion or a blanket underneath the back of the head so that the ground doesn't feel so hard. If you're in a light-filled room, you can place maybe a cloth, an eye pillow, something light just to cover the eyes, and this will reduce the sensation of light coming in. Then just start to feel your position. Get out any last few wriggles and shifts. Notice how you feel. And as you do, sense your body begin to get heavy and unfold to the mat. And then start by taking 5 deep diaphragmatic breaths. Breathing in and out through the nostrils. Refining the breath so that it becomes fluid and smooth, like a steady stream. And then gently allow your breath to return to an involuntary flow. No more shaping the breath. Instead of shaping the breath, you let go. Just relax more completely. And feel how it settles into its own perfect rhythm. You just watching the body breathe. Be aware of the breath flowing effortlessly. Feel the abdomen soft, the chest relatively still. Soften your jaw. Relax your tongue. Your eyes, the forehead. Feel the whole body relaxed and releasing to the earth. And then please bring your attention to your heels. Sense the heels and feel them being gently pulled into the earth. Aware of the point where the heels meet the surface you're resting on. Bring your attention to your calves. And feel and sense the calves being gently pulled into the earth. Mindful of the point where they meet the floor. Bring your attention to the backs of your thighs. Feel the pressure where they meet the surface you rest on. And feel them gently pulled into the earth. And then the buttocks. Resting on, being pulled into earth. The backs of both hands. Sense the point where they meet the floor. Softly pulled into the earth. Relax attention to both elbows. Feel the point that they meet the floor. Pulled into the earth. Both shoulder blades. Back of the head. Feel the point where the head meets the floor and sense it gently pulled into the earth. Now become aware of all these points at once. From the heels, to the back of your head, to the backs of your hands. The body opens as you feel each of these points. And then continue to remain aware of these points. And also sense the body breathing. Each time that you exhale, have the intention to release all thoughts, all tension, allowing it to drain out of each of those points. It's as if the body were a bucket. And through each of these individual points, the content of the bucket empties. Each time you exhale, all stress, all tension drains out through these points, emptying the body, emptying the mind. Each breath out is a softening. All pressure is released. Sense all burden carried by the body, held by the mind, fades. Just continue the practice with each exhale. Contents of mind empty. Body freed. Eventually, you come to experience a boundlessness. It's like the space inside of you becomes the space outside of you. Rest in this space of timeless presence, of wisdom and healing. Gently start to deepen the breath. As it pulls you back into the physical body, feel that as an invitation towards some subtle movement. Maybe wriggling fingers, toes. Eventually rolling onto your right side and just pause there for a moment. Have this sense that you very gently move back into life, replenished and recharged, renewed and inspired. Use both hands to help bring you to an upright seat. Final moment to pause, just take in, notice how you feel. Hands to prayer at heart center, Anjali Mudra. Gently bow your head towards hands in reverence for your practice. Namaste.